guys enjoyed that little video, so I thought I would take a couple minutes at the end of the video to answer questions that I know are going to be coming from you guys. Now, that doesn't mean that I don't want you to go ahead and drop some comments down below with any other questions that you might have. This building will have a blown-in fiberglass insulation in the ceiling, so I know a lot of people on every video always comment, well, what's the point of a ceiling in that nice shop when there's no insulation in your ceiling? It will be blown in. I just don't do that work. I subcontract. Another question, what are you going to do about this big gap down at the bottom of the building? That will get covered up when final grade is done and when concrete is poured on the inside of the building. So hopefully that clears that up, and one of these times maybe I'll be around when the concrete contractor shows up to do that work and I can show you guys how that works. But for now, basically I'll give you a little bit of a rundown. So I'm not a huge fan of the concrete being poured out to the grade board. Typically we'll do an interior grade board with what we call a wrap board that kind of fills in the gap between the outside and inside wrap board. There's actually a video that I made a while back, and I'll try to link it up here somewhere, that goes over the process of insulating the interior of a project and how that detail works down at the bottom of the grade board. And that's where the concrete will come in and seal everything up real nice and keep all the rats, varmint, whatever, out of the building. So that's one thing that I know you guys are gonna ask. And let's see, what other things are you going to ask me? Oh yeah, you're probably gonna ask me, what is the cost of a project like this? Well, this is a 48 by 80. It's 14 foot tall. And just as a guideline, everybody's gonna be different. So if you're not literally in my area, this pricing won't even make sense or is not worth using as a budget or to hold any contractor to any sort of pricing. Buildings can be anywhere from $10 a square foot up to 50 bucks a square foot. And really that just depends on the details. So there is no exact number. So yeah, I just copped out. I didn't actually tell you what it was worth, because this is my client's information. If you're in my area, if you're looking for a building, by all means, contact me and we'll set up a time and I'll get you a real price, a real quote. Let me think if there's anything else I gotta share with you guys. Yeah, I just can't think of anything right off the top of my head that is probably something you guys are gonna ask, other than probably, is Greg your brother? No, he's not my brother. Who's the third guy? That's Greg's brother. His name's Zach. He just doesn't like the camera that much. So thanks for watching the video, guys. And make sure you guys hit a big thumbs up on the like button. Make sure you're subscribed, and we'll catch you in the next video.